Are you wanting to shut down your system, but you have to wait because there are some updates that need to be installed first? Well, in this video, we will look at some steps that you can take to kick the update can down the road and be about your business. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Our first trick is to start by clearing the software distribution folder. This one works after an update is downloaded. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in net stop WAUSERV and hit enter. Then type in net stop CRYPTSVC and hit enter. Then type in net stop bits. Then type in net stop MISERVER, hit enter. Then open the file explorer, go to /Windows/SoftwareDistribution/download. Delete the contents of the folder. Then go back to the command prompt and type in net start MISERVER. Type in net start bits. Type in net start crypt SVC. And finally, type in net start WAUSERV and hit enter. You should be able to shut down and the updates will be installed when you next restart your system. Next, you can use the power button to shut down your system. Open a run box. Type in power cfg.cpl and click OK. Then click on choose what the power buttons do. When you press the power button, select shut down. Then save your changes. You should be able to shut down your PC without installing any updates. We can also try to make a few tweaks to the registry. Open the registry editor. Navigate to HKEY Current User. Then go to software. Then look for policies. Then Microsoft. Then Windows. Right click on Windows and create a new key. Call it Windows Update. Then on that key, right click and create a new key there. Call it AU. In the right pane of AU, right click and create a new D word. Call it no AU as default shut down option. Click enter, double click on it to modify it and give it a value of 1. Then right click to create a new D word and call it no AU shutdown. Option. Double click on it as well, and also give it a value of 1. From now on, Windows will only update when you restart. Finally, there are options to shutting down your computer. You can put it in hibernate or sleep mode. Using the hibernate option, your applications are moved from RAM to your HDD until you turn your computer back on. If you use the sleep option, your computer will go into a lower power consumption state where you can quickly resume your work after turning on your PC.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.